Det var populære sanger som dere akkurat har hørt nå, og de litt mer klassiske.
So, Dijonne, ever since the Olympics, I'm sure you've kept yourself rather busy. What sort of things you've been doing?
Well, I released a new CD, so I traveled around quite a lot with that one and done a lot of TV shows all over the world. I was so lucky to be one of the artists who sang at one of the many ceremonies during the World Cup soccer in America. And I've done a tour in Scandinavia and, well, the whole world, and also here in Japan. And I was so surprised when I come to the concerts and people gave me so many gifts. So I felt like I had a Christmas Eve every night.
Did you enjoy singing opera style for the first time?
Oh, yes. I really enjoyed it. I hope I can do it again.
Yeah, とても楽しかったので、ぜひもう一回やってみたいと思います
。素晴らしかったですね。
She said it was wonderful.
あの、日本の方って
。そうですね。Usually Christmas is spent at your home, though.
Yeah. We usually, in my family,We had it like, we visited, sometimes we were at my grandparents' place, mm-hmm. and sometimes they visited us, so we were at my uncle's and aunt's place. So we sort of changed it, but the family is always together at Christmas.
Yeah. We always, go and watch, the Nutcracker Suite mm-hmm. in large cities in the United States during Christmas season.
Yeah.
You go with your mother or your parents. Is that the same in Norway and Scandinavia?
Well, they have it on. Mm-hmm. But I come from a smaller city and we don't have a ballet there. So then we have to go to a large city. So I don't have a tradition at home, but I know that there is in another Scandinavian city. It's usual.
やっぱりあの、and that's during the Christmas season. The Nutcracker Suite.
Yes.
やはりあの、同じくクリスマスのね、おもちゃですから、当然ながら